Not too worried.
Off I go.
Fuck you, bitch! Okay, let's see here. That one. Ow, motherfucker. And I would like shield wall if I can get the chance. God damn it. There we go. Suck it. What do I have on there? Whatever. Oh shit, I could use this. Oh shit, he's still really low on health. Didn't even realize. Any better equipment he can equip, just wondering. No, it doesn't look like it. What do I have in here? Nothing I can use, really. There you go, suck it! Let's have at it. Holy shit, that does like no damage.
Yes.
Uh-oh. I feel like I'm in trouble now. Holy fuck, he's hitting me like a tank. I almost want to just... In fact, I think I will. I'm going to try kiting. Can't kite. Yes, I can. Suck it. Till I have more energy. See, it's not being a coward. It's, you know, being tactical. Fuck it, let's just go for it.
Very well.
Okay, that did like no damage. Fucker. I thought it was just that debuff that I had. 30 damage, wow. Yeah, I should have had Sayier fight. Damn it. Oh, look at him. Right. Little Mr. Smarty Pants. Look at him. Hey, maybe I should switch over since I can't hit him. Fuck! Come on, asshole. What? How'd that hit me? More of that. Actually, didn't I actually pick up a better weapon? Plus 2 electricity. 5, 3, 3.5, plus 2 damage, plus 6 attack. Let's try that. So that is one-handed. Yeah, that looks one-handed, okay.
Excellent. Excellent.
Okay. Take another one of these. Who thought this was a good idea? What asshole? Come catch me. Come catch me. I want him to take out that bow again. Oh, there it goes.
You will fall.
Damn it. Nope, fuck that shit. 60? 60? Get out of here, asshole. Two! Oh! Resisted, god damn it. Always resist. Fuck. Great, where's my last save considered? Just wondering. I'll be back once I win this fight again. Fuck. Okay, we're back. Let's try this again.
It is you or me, the man will
fight. I think I got this with Sayier.
Let us fight for it. Prepare yourself.
Okay, I think I got this. Just stun him. Oh, god damn it. Yeah, I don't need to see this little cock show again. I'm wondering if I have... Let's see, is this actually better? Yeah, I'd say it is. Okay. I don't think there's anything else that's really going to help me here. So let's see. Just read these real quick. I can probably turn that off. That won't really help me right now. Any all hits become normal hits. That's an important one. That and what's this one do? Infinite cones and isn't this the same like? Ah, fuck, it just casts all of them. 5. Now that.
And I'm off. Die, blast you!
Now that. Okay. I feel like I'm in a good position now.
Yes.
Well done.
Come on. Here. Should I go for... What's this? There you go. How about that, too? Oh, there we go. I'm sorry. I'm kicking his ass. Oh, shit. Fuck, 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 fuck. Oh, nope. I just need mana, actually. Here we go. Shit. And a little bit of downtime. There we go. Just take a couple seconds here to loot. Get anything I can. Well, I hope that this stuff comes back off cooldown. Come on, buddy. You ready yet? You ready? Ah, there he is. And throw these shit up. Okay. And let's delirium. Fuck. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Look how easy that was. Boom.
I underestimated you, Warden. I thought you were like Kaelin, a child wanting to play at war. I was wrong.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
There's a strength in you that I have not seen anywhere since Marek died. I yield.
Get the fuck out.
I didn't just hear you say that. You're going to let him live after everything he's done. Kill him already.
Wait.
What?
There is another option.
Who the fuck are you?
The Tayan is a warrior and general of renown. Let him be of use. Let him go through the joining. There are three of us in all of Ferelden, and there are compelling reasons to have as many wardens on hand as possible to deal with.
And because he's probably gonna die from it.
The joining itself is often fatal, is it not? If he survives, you gain a general. If not, you have your revenge. Doesn't that satisfy you?
Absolutely not. Riordan, this man abandoned our brothers and then blamed us for the deed. He hunted us down like animals.
Wow, he actually makes a pretty good case.
How can we simply forget that?
I'm gonna go with that.
Joining the wardens is an honor, not a punishment. Name him a warden and you cheapen us all. I will not stand next to him as a brother. I won't.
He's being childish. How many generals do you think Ferelden has? We can't afford to lose any of them to Alistair's tantrums if we want to survive the blight.
However, I do kind of want Alistair.
A king? And the entire army that was abandoned at Ostagar? Whose tantrums cost us all that, I wonder? I didn't want to be king. I still don't. But if that's what it takes to see Loghain get justice, then I'll do it. I'll take the crown.
Listen to this. Can you see how disastrous a king he'd be?
Oh, God.
Putting his own selfish desires above the needs of his country? You can't seriously support him.
Don't support you.
You can't do this. My father may have been wrong, but he is still a hero to the people.
Sucks.
Harsh. It's over.
Stop treating me like a child. This is serious.
Daughters never grow up, Honora.
This can only end poorly. Pretty much is what I'm seeing. Everyone is falling into a little sissy fit.
Just make it quick, Warden. I can face the Maker knowing that Ferelden is in your hands.
Fine.
I will. I owe that to Duncan.
Don't want to be on me. Something bad is going to happen. Creepy music's going on, so you know something bad has to happen. Wow.
So it is decided. Alistair will take his father's throne.
Blood of the general here? Something? Like no, we're just gonna ignore that. Okay.
Right.
It's ruining the carpet.
Yes. I guess it's decided then.
Honora, the Landsmeet has decided against you. You must now swear fealty to our king and relinquish all claim to the throne for yourself and your heirs.
If you think I will swear that oath, Eamon, you know nothing of me.
Yeah, well, this is awesome.
Reason clearly had nothing to do with your choice, Warden.
We cannot leave Ferelden in a state of civil war. We must have unity. If she will not swear fealty to you, Alistair, and renounce her claim to the throne, she is a threat to us all.
Hey, she sent me to jail. I'll send her to jail.
I can't do that. I guess...
I can actually kill her, actually.
Put her in the tower for now. Lock her up. Maybe we can find somewhere to send her. Later.
Thank you, Alistair. You show me mercy that I would not have shown you.
Very well, then. Guards, take her away.
No, I want to kill her, though. Little bitch. Hated her.
Your Highness,
oh, I go all this way to save you and stuff.
That would be me, right?
And then she goes and just screws me over. Sends me to jail. Yeah, let's see her rot.
I never knew him, but from all I've heard of my father, what defined him was his commitment to protecting this land. I was getting there. Anyway, the blight. Yes. I made
you know that thing
son,
that we did all this for?
But I am also a Grey Warden. I took an oath. I swore I would stand and fight the Darkspawn no matter the cost to myself.
And it has cost you dearly having to take the crown.
Just to wear the crown. I have to go with my fellow warden to face the blight. When the blight is over, I'll come back and take up my duties, whatever they are, as king. Until then, I think Arl Eamon will have to be my regent.
Then I can do Merrick Smith no less honor than you do. I accept. And may the Maker bless your efforts against the Darkspawn.
My fellow Grey Warden will, I hope, take Loghain's place as the leader of my armies.
There you
go.
Shall
we finish this thing together?
Let's kill people.
Everyone.
Okay, this is it. This game's certainly wrapping up now into a nice little tight bundle here. Look at that.
We will face it.
Apparently, wow, they got that blood stain out of the carpet amazingly quickly.
We better get going. Ferelden is depending on us.
Do it up. Please tell me that there is a nice, you know, comfortable break. Nope. More talking. Whatever. This episode will only have to be probably cut in two.
You made me king. After all this is over with, they're actually going to put me on the throne. I'm going to be the king.
That?
Congratulations. Congratulations? Why would you do this to me?
What, you want that
How
crazy bitch to be queen?
I've done
queen?
Nothing but regret my blood since the day I was born. I don't want this. I never wanted this. I hate the very idea of it.
Sucks.
I knew that Arleman wanted this for me, but I never did. I thought for sure that there would be a way out of it. But then you went and put me on the throne yourself. Why?
That.
Yes. Well, no. She would have executed me, so that would have been bad. I've just never thought of myself as a leader. I'm going to make
that sucks. There's no other choice.
How
suck
can
it up.
Decisions that are going to affect the lives of everyone in the kingdom. I guess I don't really have a choice in this now, do I? I'll do my best, of course, and I expect that you'll be there to help me, right?
Fuck. Sure.
Good. Then it's settled. Arl Eamon has left for Redcliffe. He says the army has gathered there and is almost ready to
wait.
Run.
I thought he was being your regent. Doesn't he need to stay here, you know, ruler in Denerim?
The blight awaits, right?
Okay, there we go. Yeah, you can suck it up. Did I like lose enough approval to drop him down a level? Okay, that is going to be all for now. Where is Alistair? There
yes.
he is.
Indeed.
Okay. Next time, I guess we'll next set of episodes. I guess we'll be settling this dispute over who is over the Darkspawn. I was about to say who is king. I think we got that settled quite well, quite firmly. So that's gonna be all for now. This episode may be split into two, or it may just be one very long episode. I have no idea what's gonna end up happening. So sorry if this episode started abruptly / last episode ended abruptly. Going back to my old style of cutting up videos, that's just what had to happen, considering it's very long, as expected. So that's going to be all for now. Join us next time when we go to battle the Darkspawn and see what kind of an army we have amassed. Hopefully it's quite sizable. So join us then. Peace out.